I am a marine biologist. Here I am doing my thing, collecting data on reef fish behavior, and when a coral reef is your office, you tend to see a lot of really cool stuff, but sometimes, some things still blow your mind. And that's exactly what happened on this day. I'm swimming along, I think I see a plastic bag in my peripheral vision, but it's not a plastic bag. It is the most amazing, largest jellyfish I had ever seen in my life. This was a 2 foot, about 0.6 meter diameter jellyfish. Just massive, colorful, crazy looking alien organism. And living inside of it was a school of juvenile fish. These were scad, which are from the same family as jacks, as well as feather stars and crabs living on its tentacles and on surface. This was an incredible sight to see, and a very rare sight to see so close to shore. Typically these things are out in the middle of the ocean, but we were fortunate enough that a storm blew this guy in close to shore where we were working. And this is a brilliant example of what we ecologists refer to as a commensalism. In this case, the jellyfish provides a home for these animals, which they can really use because they're small, they're vulnerable to predation. This is a space for them to live comfortably, and it's actually even guarded by stinging cells in the tentacles of the jellyfish. So it's a pretty sweet situation for these little animals. Meanwhile, the jellyfish, so big, doesn't seem to mind at all. So in the end, despite the harsh conditions of the open ocean, life finds a way and it leaves us all in awe.